Hey, Namjit Guru here with a guide to all of the collectibles in the game Vampyr. I've arranged this guide not based on where the collectibles appear chronologically in a standard playthrough of the game, but instead using this grid. Simply open up your collectibles screen, decide which one you want to go for, and check that section of the video for a comprehensive guide on how to find it. One warning though, a number of the collectibles are missable, and can be lost if you let characters get killed too early in the game. I'll make a note of those in the description below the video. I hope this helps, and happy collectible hunting!
Vampires who are, you know, out there making a mess of things. Ooh, we got a new collector.
Can I write a...
I see.
Yes.
Tell me
about... I don't want...
I have to go now, sir.
Thank you.
fine if the epidemic, but I... Good evening,